There is a large hypocagenic area with blurred borders in the upper two-thirds of the right lobe. The lesion is avascular. In the video, first the horizontal then the longitudinal view of the right thyroid can be observed with the typical presentation of de Quervain's thyroiditis. The left lobe is intact with a small insignificant lesion. And finally, a US-guided aspiration is demonstrated from the right lobe.